If one asks the question, who is Daniel Chester French and why is he important? There are several answers that will come to mind. Of course, one of them is the major sculptures that he created, whether early in his career, the Minuteman, or later, the Lincoln Memorial. But there's another element that is so important to French, and to his contemporaries, and to Henry Bacon, who he worked with. And that was that they wanted to make America be part of a great world civilization.